So if you're lucky enough to have one of these Macintosh Quadra 900 series or the 9150 models, you might want to be careful that these reset and interrupt buttons on the front of the machine are not stuck and pressing those buttons on the board. Because if they do, the machine will appear like it doesn't work and it won't boot. But if you just wiggle them around, it'll work just fine. So there you have it. This Mac is happy once again.